Let me introduce you to Leopard Catamaran's newest feline, the Leopard 46 Sailing Catamaran. She's predator performance, ocean grace and comfort heaven. Trialed in Atlantic Ocean storms with 5 meter swells and 13 knots of gusts, she's stable, easy on the helm and built ocean rugged by the Cape Town-based Robertson & Kane shipyard. The Leopard 46 is a new breed of Leopard Superior cats launching into world markets. Comfortable across all sea states. Performance reliable. Entertainment focused. Valued investment. The game-changing Leopard 46 Sailing Catamaran. More than 300 square feet inside-outside entertainment. Utilitarian galley layout. Owner's cabin and guest cabins all en suite. Performance mast and sail configurations. Founded on a heritage of over 3,000 catamarans launched and sailing the world's oceans. Backed up by a global network of Leopard sails and support with the moorings and sun sail. This cat is the successor to the highly popular award-winning boaty 2017 Leopard 45, of which 379 units were manufactured, and it's now ready to claim its own place in the sun. We have optimized our structural design, adding volume, resulting in massive interior spatial and performance benefits. With a taller mast and optional performance Aramid sport sail rig, she has 15% more sail area, delivering tough condition performance while easy on a well-balanced helm. The 46 is a superior sailing catamaran featuring a solid, assertive exterior impressive. That's pure Leopard DNA. Our interior is designed for efficient functionality with the saloon flowing seamlessly to the aft. Onboard interior areas are an extension of the exterior, becoming one massive social area, in and outdoors. This is the evolution of space and light. With solid glass wraparound windows and 360 degrees visibility, and slide out of the way saloon doors. From the forward cockpit through to the aft pontoons, there is a feeling of space and airiness, allowing for free flow and unrestricted movement. She's an entertainer's delight in spaciousness and function. Portside are comfort zones, seating 8 with a convertible interior dining table and aft a large teak table close to the grill. Starboard, the expansive galley with Corian prep tops, stove, under-counter refrigeration, freezer, and microwave convection oven. The wash-up area, together with optional dishwasher, is forward-facing. Styling throughout is understated with elegance and sophistication. The neutral palette allows the owner to easily add to the interior with their own personal touch. We have updated many of the interior finishes to remain contemporary. Upholstery is soft, inviting, and resonates with the oak flooring. Joinery finishes are sea state considerate with no sharp edges. The aft cockpit has a comfortable chaise lounge style seat on the starboard side, situated aft our upgraded helm area. The helm platform has been slightly raised, allowing both weather protection and sight of the port pulpit, whilst the new loungy helm seat is designed for long-haul comfort and feet-on-the-deck practicality. This Leopard 46 is configured in 3 cabins and a utility cabin. Voluminous hulls allows for spacious cabins filled with abundant natural light, ample floor space, island berths accessible from both sides, enhance the feeling of flow, and it's easy to forget you are on a sailing yacht. The starboard's aft owner suite is condo comfortable, private, a desk, vanity, ample storage with multiple cupboards, plenty of hanging space and drawers. Walk forward to a spacious bathroom with isolated shower. Starboard forward, we have the unique VIP cabin with raised island berth and panoramic windows with ensuite. Aft on the port side, we have a guest cabin with an island berth and ensuite, complete with their own shower space. Port forward on the three cabin layout option, we have the utility room, perfect for storage, workshop and built-in washer dryer. The layout design accommodates efficient fresh air flow throughout the boat via forward and aft doors. Multiple windows and complemented by an integrated energy-efficient water-cooled air conditioning, including bespoke environmental control. The sun lounge, located next to the helm station, is well established in the Leopard range and adds a perfect option to enjoy a fine day of sailing, with sunbeds and upholstered L-shaped settee with table. Aft the sun lounge are the integrated recessed glass solar panels, and on the bow, an evolved trampoline with less visible lacing, which is both access easier and safer underway. This Leopard 46 is driven by both the wind and electric thrust, which in trials has proved to be more efficient than fossil fuel propulsion, with the sustainable benefit of regeneration via prop, momentum and solar recharge. Leopard's electric drive is an integrated power management solution of lithium, kinetic, solar and 24 kilowatt range extender generator. Sustainability is further enhanced by LED recessed lighting, energy efficient aircon and an independent house battery bank. With a proven heritage, the Leopard 46 carries her DNA heritage with pride across the oceans of the world. She's more than a capable successor, she's a game-changing ocean predator. If you need any further information, visit our website leopardcatamarans.com.